Jazzy Roper in the Roper Show at 2 minutes now before 9. Well, Friday's in. We've earned the books, as you will, and all of the 9 listeners have checked in to be a part of the Lotomax draw for tonight, so we'll see if we can win you some money. I don't know what is taking so long to win this thing, but we'll keep plugging away. $25 million tonight. All right, that is going to complete things for us here. Starting at 5 o'clock at the Thrifty's liquor store in Tuscany Village. I think that's the very first liquor store remote we've ever had. I'm sure it is. So, it'll be interesting for you there tonight.
From 5 until 9.
Yeah. 5 till 9.
On Friday night, that'll be fun.
Yeah, it'll be good. So, come on by, swing by, and say hi to Graham.
This probably is happening because of changes in BC liquor law.
Well, it is. Yeah. And I believe...
Which is a good thing.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, so that's the first connection, the first grocery store, liquor store connection.
You need to lighten up.
Lighten the heck up.
This is the guy from who never spends any time in a liquor store.
No, but this is a free draw for something.
But I appreciate the fact that other people do. You know what, folks? People are going to drink when they want to drink anyways, regardless of the issues.
Yes, that's true.
And not everybody has an issue with an alcohol. Let's lighten up a little bit, okay? Thanks a lot. And this is an example of it, and Graham's leading the charge.
But I will say this. The family that sways together stays together. In our house.
You know, I did read the new reg. Subheading J. It says that radio hosts.
Paragraph B, subheading J?
Yes, right. Radio hosts are not allowed samples at the remote.
Another example of the industry screwing the disc jockey around.
Yeah, it's true. I read it.